Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is Python tutorial series using PyCharm platform. Today we learn how to write a program to solve quadratic equation. We know that the quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 and a is not equal to 0, and the solution of x is minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac and divided by 2a. When we solve a quadratic equation, we have two solutions, one for plus, one for minus. So how to solve this equation using Python? Let's start. So this is the programming. These are only comments using by hashtag, not the part of programming. Okay, so first of all, we import a module for math calculation, complex math calculation. We import a cmath module by simply type import cmath. Then we define a, b, c variable values. A is equal to 1, b is equal to 5, c is equal to 6. You can write a program to user input the ABC value. I discuss after this. Okay, now we fix the value 156 of ABC. Now B square minus 4AC we define as a D. So D double star means square. The B square minus 4AC star means multiply, double star means square. So we have four variable A, B, C and D. The next is we define I tell you the quadratic equation have two solution, one for plus, for one for minus. So we define two variables, solution 1, solution 2. Solution 1 b minus b minus c mat dot square root of d divided by 2a. We know that the solution is b minus plus minus under root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a, and this value is equal to d. So d square and divide by 2a, 1 for plus, 1 for minus, and c mat dot square we using module. Okay, it's very simple. Next we print the solution r 0 and 1 dot format means solution 1 is 0, index number is solution 1 is 0, index number 1 is solution number 2. Okay, now we can check, run, and the answer is this the answer. We have two solution of this quadratic equation. If you want to write a program for user input, so easily we put input in a string a value same as, you can copy this, paste, and paste. Here is value of b and here is value of c. Okay, we can run. He asked value of a 10, he asked value of b, you can see here 20, and value of c is 25. Error. Let's, error is very important. If error, then you learn more. Okay, he asked the input value is string or integer. Okay, string means alphabet series, integer means numbers. So we put here float. Float means this is integer with decimal. Maybe we user input in decimal value. Sorry, something wrong. Float. We use float when the value may be in decimal. Okay. Right. Now again run, and the value is 10552. And the answer is, the solution of this quadratic equation is this. So it's very simple. If you have any doubt, please comment and subscribe my channel, and click on bell icon. Thank you very much.